inside this box, in this bubble wrapper, this is the projector itself. That's the Ace96P projector. It's also support 4K Ultra HD. On the top we have glass, and on the back we have plastic, and this side are metal finish. And on this side we have a card reader slot. Then on the front we have OK and some navigation button, back and menu button. And on this side we have HDMI, DC input, two USB ports and a power on a button. And front side, this is the speaker grill, and this is the projector light, and this is for the air ventilation. Now let's find out what we have inside this box. And inside this box you get a remote, you get a nice little remote, power supply. It's a 5 volt 2.5 and it's 12.5 watt adapter. And we have a nice tripod, and then and here we have the user manual. The projector has a good build quality, and it feels really great on the hand. It feels like a premium device on the hand. And the projector is near about same size as my 5-inch Xiaomi Mi 5 phone. On the top, all of these buttons are capacitive touch buttons. So this is the remote, and inside this remote you get a USB connector dongle. You need to put two AA batteries. This LED is blinking, it means trying to pair with the connected device. On the top of the remote we have a on-off button. Here is up, down, left, right arrow for navigation. Okay. And this is the mouse pointer, back button, volume down, volume up, and this is the menu. And that's it you get on the remote.
Then I made a DIY simple projector skin on my table, and it sounds not pretty good. Mini smart projector. The projector itself powered by Android 6.0, which is pretty amazing. Also came with some pre-installed app like YouTube, Netflix, WPS Office, even you get Google Play Store, so you can download any app supported by the device. It also has a dual band Wi-Fi and Bluetooth 4.0, so you can connect with any wireless device like Bluetooth speaker, mouse, Bluetooth headset, etc. Mobile transfer speed over 5 GHz Wi-Fi network is near about 5-6 Mbps, which is good enough for this kind of device. This projector also supports mirror cast, and I successfully cast my phone screen on the projector without any issue. By default, the screen brightness set to 50%. I was trying to increase the brightness using Android menu, but in order to increase the projection brightness, go to projector settings, set projection, and here we can increase or decrease the projection brightness. This projector also can project any device screen that has an HDMI out, like desktop, laptop, mobile phone, camera, etc. Now I'm connecting my MacBook Pro HDMI out with the projector HDMI in. On a 80-inch screen, it's just a piece of cloth just I hang over my table. Select HDMI in to project from the MacBook. I think a good quality projector screen will improve the picture quality a lot. I will buy one, then make another video about the projector screen. By using this projector, you can browse, do presentation, watch movie, watch YouTube, whatever you want in a big screen anywhere, anytime. This is the raw sound quality you get from the projector. The sound quality is not loud enough, but you can connect a Bluetooth speaker or an external speaker with 3.5 mm audio out.